Buck. Went out for duel last week. Didn't see anything. We got ourselves a pretty good situation here. Beautiful frost everywhere. And it's hoping to bag a big one today.
So Brandon got one. He hit one not too far from here. So here we're on tracking Brandon's tracking Brandon's blood trail here. As Brandon's over there with his buck. Well, that's a nice easy to follow. It's not gushing, but it's steady. Oh, he's looking pretty good from here. He's looking pretty good from here. My son, my son.
He ran maybe 50 yards. One shot, boom. I hardly even raised the rifle for a second.
Bro.
Oh, that is gnarly.
That is cool, buddy.
Oh yeah, I am pumped. This is awesome.
You know.
Yes.
Nice deer. Nice deer.
He's awesome.
Check out that shot.
Beauty.
Right there.
I can't.
We'll get with him here.
Nothing for meat.
Okay, Brian. Nope. Turn side to side and talk to us about how this one went down.
All right. So we're driving to community pasture, public land. There's vehicles everywhere in here, and we're one of the few groups that actually decided to get out and push. And so we're just walking, all six of us, we were walking through the bush down there, and I was skimming the outline, and I see one little spiker come out. He stops about 200-250 yards away from me. I'm like, okay, well, they're coming out this way, so I'll hold up and wait. And sure enough, about 10 seconds later, this guy comes walking out, and he comes closer. He's almost going directly towards me, and he stopped about 150 maybe yards away, stopped broadside, begged him, ran maybe 50 yards, and fell down dead in his tracks.
He's awesome.
And took out that brow tine.
I'm gonna zoom in on that puppy.
That is a killer brow tine.
I'm going my way too a little bit.
Yeah, back and forth.
That's vicious.
Oh, you gotta like that. 3 points there, and the other one's got that just a little fork in it.
A little kicker. That won't count for anything.
Yeah. That brow.
Oh, but look at I didn't notice. Oh yeah, okay, and I noticed it was just looked funny angle.
What's that?
Nothing.
All right.
That's a nice deer.
Oh yeah, no, I am extremely happy about this.
I think the one before was probably score better, but this one looks so cool.
Yeah, this one looks
cool. It's a 125, 130 inch deer.
Yeah, I'll give him 125.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, your last year's deer was way smaller than that. 115 was his last year's.
It could be 130.
Could be.
We'll find out when we get.
Well, you know, he's going to get some extra points because it was an gnarly looking brow tines. He might hit 130.
Maybe.
Well, you know what? We'll find out when we get him home and put the tape to him.
Yeah,
anyways, sure. Awesome job, Brad. That's a nice deer. That's 2 days, two deer.
Yeah, that's right. You got yours yesterday morning. I got mine today. So hopefully tomorrow or even this evening, get some more.
Yeah.
But finally, I've been out 2 months hunting. Archery, for the most part. I went muzzleloader 2 days. And came close to a lot of nice deer, but first year archery, I'm not that good at the longer shots. 50 yards away, I can't do.
Yeah.
But yeah, so my first day out with the rifle for buck, I went out once for doe on Monday, but didn't see a thing until we were on our way out. But yeah, no, I'm really happy about this season.
Yeah, so far it's been great, huh?
Been a blast.
Well, the work is about to begin for you, and we'll have to go get the truck, I think.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, congrats.
Thank you.
Bye.